She's up above working on a plan. Go help her out!
Everything is under control, Brack, okay? I just need a teensy bit of help up here. So let's blow up some crap!
Look, all we gotta do is collapse the tunnel, and as with most problems, this one can be solved with a bomb.
But, unfortunately, Miss Boombottom got stuck. Can't knock her down, so I'm gonna need you to stop it. I'm gonna need you to stop it, good! Okay, wait for it. I said wait for it. Okay, crap. Gonna have to do this the hard way. Shorty, you're gonna have to scurry on down into the tunnel and shoot her till she boos.
Doesn't that mean we're gonna have to open up the tunnel? It's full of COV!
I know what I'm doing, just do it! Besides, we can waste a few COV. There's no problem. We got this.
Ready for a brawl.
All right, here it comes. Three, two, punch time! Wasted those COV like a true badass.
Yeah, guys. The base has been under attack while you were messing around with that tunnel. Thought I could hold them off, but they're gaining ground. Get back here!
As a great machine once said, hold tight! We're not friends! Die!
Off,
fortress is secure for now.
Boomtown.
Boomtown!
Another successful mission, thanks to my magnificotacular bombing prowess. You're welcome, everybody.
We smashed them good, Vault Hunter. And took back Boomtown. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Morty, quit copying me!
What? I thought we were, like, doing a thing there, man.
We weren't.
Yeah, Morty, we weren't.
Need your help with something, Vault Hunter. Hey, Vault Hunter. You mind coming to a birthday party with me? Kid's name is Grace. Flips her shit over Vault Hunters. So I figure you and me showing up will blow her friggin' little mind. Grab some of those flowers that grow up on the mesa on the way, then meet me at the party.
Okay, so I needed someone to watch my fuzzy shanks, little hottie boy, Enrique the Fourth. And I thought I could trust my bestie Petskag with my sexy exy Shiga. But now she won't give him back! That's okay. I think she's just having some, you know, some sad times right now. Because, you know, I broke up with her ass. But now she's holding my Enrique. So here, take these happy little heart decorations and we're gonna go get my skag back. Okay, great. Now get you over to Casa de Shiga. And then we're gonna bring you back. Metaphorically. Yeah. Not like with a bomb. I'm trying to solve this one with smiles for a change, you know? Character growth, bitch! Yo, for reals, though? I got to get my Enrique back. I killed the whole world for that sweet little monster boy. And I promised myself I would not lose another. So cry, Gina! See, Enrique, too, he got eaten by a bigger skag.
I'm not hiding! I'm crouching!
I was teaching Grace how to shoot, how to track, how to hunt. Figured it couldn't hurt to start training the next generation of bull hunters. Kids got badass energies, man. We'll see you.
I didn't know. Grace died while I was off on Eden 6. Varkens got her. I hate this planet sometimes. Just give her the flowers, okay? I need a minute.
Well, golly, more Vault Hunters at my Gracie's party. If she were alive, she'd be filling the sky with bullets and joy. Come on over and chat for a moment.
Yes, Gracie's death took Mordecai by surprise, but I keep telling him this ain't a day for mourning. That's not what Grace would have wanted.
Gracie, well, the markets took her from me. It'd mean a lot to my girl that you're here. Let's start the party. Now, we've got all of Gracie's favorite games to play.
Tell you what, I procured a fine Jacob's pistol.
It was for Gracie, but if anyone can beat her records, it's your...
Otherwise... I'll be burying that pistol alongside my little gunslinger. Come on, y'all. Let's eat some damn cake. How's a cake eating contest strike your fancy, Vault Hunter?
Well, it is my cheat day.
Woohoo! My girl could put down cake like she had a tapeworm. Last year, she scarfed down 11 whole slices. Betting even you can't do more than that, Vault Hunter.
Watch out, Gracie. Looks like someone's coming for your title. Woo! I knew not even a big bad Vault Hunter could break my Gracie's record. How about that, Gracie? That one's yours, baby, now and forever.
Classy shit.
All right, listen up.
If my Gracie were alive today and not in the ground, she would have challenged all of y'all to a grenade chucking contest. Let's head to the range.
Grace had the best arm in Wandering Sands. Her record's a big old 50 points. Good luck beating that, Vault Hunter.
Hey, hey! Looks like our little Bobsy Tenderfoot doesn't want you to beat Grace's score either. Wow, you got guts for days, Vault Hunter. Waltzing into a little dead girl's birthday party and going after a record? Then again, Grace never backed down from a challenge. Guts for days.
Oof. I picked the wrong dick.
Ooh, doggy, I know this record. Gracie, hun, even that big badass Vault Hunter couldn't beat me. How about that?
That took restraint, Vault Hunter. I seen what you can do, but only...
Now to the shooting range! My girl's record on the shooting range is unbreakable. She was proud. Maybe too proud. Maybe that's why she thought she could go to the Mesa all by her lonesome hunting Varkids instead of listening to her father. Well, let the games begin!
He's not kidding. She was good. Real good. Would have been me in a few years. I hate this planet sometimes.
Nasty man!
Let's
so good.
Vault hunters were deadly, but I didn't know they knew how to treat people right. You go ahead and whack the pinata. It's all yours. Whoa, what a party! Well, you got class, Vault Hunter. I appreciate you keeping Gracie's records alive like that. Keeps her close to me. And I got to thinking, the best place for this pistol is in your hands. Good hunting out there. Make my Gracie proud and go kill some varkets for me.
Good on you, Vault Hunter.
Or I kick in your teeth. You know what? Came in a little hot there. Just give me the skag.
All right, sacrifice it is! Sick 'em, hounds!
Shiga, just give me back my Enrique sweetie buns and I'll call off the ruthless exterior decorator, okay?
Every skag you've ever owned is dead! Enrique, they're off with me!
Get it!
Sweet little skag butt. I'm gonna rip her face. I'm gonna put her face down her own throat. And I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna put it in a bomb. I'm gonna set it to space.
4-4. That's what did you in. Coursing through my veins. We won't let Shiga hurt you anymore. I promise.
Bad boy, Enrique. Excuse me? He is not a bad boy! He's the best boy! The bestest! Bad, bad boy! She heard my Enrique. All right, that's it! You know what to do.
Tomodachi. When friends turn on friends, and tricksy ladies turn skag snapper.
Anyway, here's your reward. Now leave me to my snuggles.
Skag put him. Is it you? Is it you? Yes, it is you! Enrique!
My snuggle mush tidy paws! I miss you so much!
How'd you get so tired?
Look at that little face. Where'd you get a face like that, huh? Did you cut it off a cuter skag and steal the cute? Did you steal the cute out of his very soul? Huh? Huh? Did you eat all the cutie pies until you turned into the cutiest of cutie pies?
Oh, I bet you.
Checked out. Anyway, what about
honestly, try honesty.